And we do want to start with those breaking details about a shooting that wounded a Lakewood police officer today.
That's right. Minutes ago, police told us both suspects involved in that robbery and shooting were juvenile girls, and now one of them has died. All of this started this afternoon when they tried to rob a postal worker on Alameda, just west of Kipling.
Yeah, Fox 31's Greg Nieto live in Lakewood now with these breaking developments we just learned about a few minutes ago. Greg.
Yeah, Jeremy, one of those female juvenile suspects was arrested just south of where we're standing here in front of this post office. The other suspect arrested up in Weld County. Now, earlier police had said the female suspect where we're standing or near that location fired upon officers, no doubt in their minds that that female juvenile suspect pointed a weapon. Now officers are saying they're investigating to make sure that she actually fired her weapon, but the preliminary investigation says that she did. We'll take you back to about 1:45 this afternoon. Again, Lakewood police say that two female juvenile suspects robbed a postal carrier near Oak and Dakota. Agents were able to confront the two near Alameda Service Road and Owens. Now, at the time, police say one of the suspects fired at them, striking an agent. The agent was able to return fire, I should say, striking the suspect. The other suspect was eventually captured. Eyewitnesses seen the moments before and after concerned tonight for their postman.
He's just a very sweet man, like, minds his business, like, on his P's and Q's, like, just very respectful. And he did not deserve that at all.
Again, late word tonight, the suspect that was actually apprehended here in Lakewood has passed away. Again, the officer taken to a local hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Late tonight, Lakewood police also tweeting out that that officer thankfully is going to be okay. As for the postman, he's also going to be okay, uninjured. In Lakewood, Greg Nieto, Fox 31.
Greg, thank you.